Andy and Caitlin Winslow. The pair disappeared from their stepfather's Red Falls trailer home 2 weeks ago, only to reappear recently, coinciding with the mysterious deaths of three Red Falls residents.
Coinciding? I'm guessing I wouldn't be looking at their profiles unless someone thought these girls were directly involved.
Actually, most of the angry citizens of Red Falls hold the twins responsible. It seems Mandy and Caitlin Winslow are practitioners in the ancient art of witchcraft.
Witchcraft?
Pilgrims want justice. The officer who contacted me, Sheriff Bud Smith, is concerned about the twins' safety.
Are you telling me we're driving into a witch hunt, Mulder?
If you want to catch witches...
Come on, Deputy. Stay with me. No. Damn it! Damn it. I'm a federal agent. Stay where you are.
Scully, you all right?
I'm fine, Mulder. I heard gunshots.
The service at JJ's leaves a lot to be desired. I'm guessing you had the same problem I did.
The deputy had some kind of psychotic episode. I was treating him and he...
died.
federal agent. I want you to step away from the bed and show me your hands.
Thank you.